Good afternoon. My name is Rick Tancredi. I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I appreciate you checking us out here. I'm going to show you a brand new 2017 Fusion. This is model 371 that just arrived from the factory. So it's not quite totally set up yet, but absolute gem of a toy hauler. We've been handling Fusion for quite a few years, and there are a lot of nice toy haulers out there on the market, but Fusion is definitely one to keep on your radar. Keystone's been a leader in the industry, and depending on the month, Fusion is always at the top of toy hauler sales in this segment. So I'm just going to go through and point out some of the high points. There are so many cool features, especially on this particular model. This is the 10-year anniversary Fusion, 10th year of this model, and so it's got some extra features and some real niceties that you might want to take notice of. One of the most important things about a toy hauler is how structurally solid it is, and Fusion is one of the heaviest out there. They use 12-inch structural I-beam for their frame, which is as hefty as it gets, depending on the size of the unit. But structural I-beam rather than box or welded I-beams, that comes at great expense to the manufacturer, but it ensures a good solid foundation under your coach. Axles, another very important part, 7,000 pound axles with 21,000 pounds of stopping power. So just monster axles. This is one of the larger double axle units that you'll find out there. So plenty of carrying capacity, plenty of stopping capacity, very important in a toy hauler. Insulation, also R31 in the roof and floor, R24 in the slide outs. They're very well insulated. One of the only companies I know of that routes their windows with computer routing systems, CNC routing, which guarantees a good tight fit of your windows for efficiency. And of course, they use these beautiful frameless windows that are deep tinted. Coach, of course, has a 5,500 watt generator, all the nice features that you'd expect. Double power awnings, double roof airs, all LED lighting. We've got this new MoreRide step system, which has showed up in the industry here, and they work very well. A good solid step system that just stands up in the doorway for transport, and so it makes it much easier to go in and out. And you've got a set of these steps here and then one on the back in the patio. So this has the patio system, which we will see. The unit also has double fuel stations for a total of, 40 and 30, about 70 gallons of fuel. And of course, hydraulic leveling, 6-point hydraulic leveling. Just loaded with features. You'll want to give me a call if I miss something rather than make this too long and bore you to death. But just call the RV Corral, ask for Rick in the sales department, or call me on my cell at 702-812-1021 and we'll get you the details that you need. Let's take a look inside, which is the most important thing to most people. I'll start in the garage. This is an 11-foot garage. As I said, it has the patio rail kit with a set of the MoreRide steps that allows you to offload the patio when it's in the up position. One of the recent, and of course they have a nice screen wall back here. One thing that has been changed recently on the Fusion line are these drop-down dinette that allows you to lay the panel for each side of this bed dinette down against the side of the coach to create more headroom. So the overhead bed is the only one that's up there, because the machines that people are putting in these are getting much taller. whereas you don't necessarily need this full 8-foot width. So while this can be in the up position and go up with the and makes a bed, laying them down to the side here gives you about 8 inches more ceiling height for your machines, which is important. The garages, of course, are heated and cooled, air conditioning and heat. Back here is a fully livable compartment. TVs, everything that that you might need. So with two queen beds, it's a second bedroom also. This also has the half bath right behind my videographer here. If you want to take a peek at it, in the 371 model, you have a nice half bath. Very solid tie-down system in here. This has the adjustable tie-down system. These are anchored into the framework, not just screwed into the floor. They're 5,000 pound rated, so very, very substantial tie-downs throughout this basement area. Let's move into the kitchen living room, which is quite spacious, slides on both sides, of course. This has the large sofa, recliners. This particular model also has the heated massage feature in the sofa, and they, of course, recline. This is the Thomas Paine Collection furniture, very comfortable. The room has the electric fireplace, which creates a lot of nice heat. It will heat this coach, basically. Heavy-duty stereo, sound bar, large 55-inch TV, and then into the kitchen. 18 cubic foot, gas, electric, nor cold, the largest to date. Huge refrigerator. And then the L bar in the kitchen here. Very nice deep stainless steel sinks. Beautiful fixtures. Beautiful hard surface countertops. Micro convection combination oven, about everything you can imagine in a non-triple axle toy hauler. Some of the biggest, obviously, triple axles, but not everybody wants that. Central vac, of course, a nice hard surface flooring here. And then up into the bedroom bathroom. Very nice feature in this new bathroom is the one-piece molded walk-in shower. Very nice fixture, nice roomy shower. Porcelain toilet, of course. Beautiful woodwork. And then into the king bed bedroom. This has the forward-facing walk-around king bed. And the wardrobe slide-out. So this is the slide out on this side, creates a very nice large wardrobe. As I mentioned, two roof airs in this unit. You have TV back here, just absolutely loaded, very nice padded headboard here. 2017 Fusion 371 model. If you need more information, have an interest in this coach, please give me a call. Rick at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. My number 702-812-1021. Hope to talk to you. Thank you. Bye-bye.